Hello there! Look who's decided to message me after all these years. So, you're interested in house flipping, and you came back to good old Pinnacove to find a job like that? Oh, so the renovation you asked about wasn't just an example. You actually wanted to work on the Driftwood house? Well then, I'm afraid I don't have good news for you. The town council put turning it into a community center on hold. There would be if the financing issues were the only problem. But things got a bit more complicated. After the first crew left the renovation half finished, someone named it the ugliest house on this side of the coast. It quickly became a new tourist attraction. You know, great for a funny social media post. Of course, the locals aren't thrilled about the whole situation. They would rather have a proper community center. Yet the town council have decided to keep it as it is for now. Agreed. I've seen worse. Perhaps it's because of its past. My folks told me it was a beautiful building for almost 100 years. Then the owners went for some questionable changes in the 80s. It was their vacation house, but they stopped going there soon after. And when the town finally took it over, well, it really wasn't what it used to be. Agreed. It's always sad to see a beautiful house ruined, like what happened with the place I'm trying to sell. That gives me an idea. Would you take another house fixing job? Wouldn't you help an old friend for free? Just kidding, of course I'll pay you. And the job is pretty simple, just cleaning a small house. I'm sure you can, but it's always better to start small. I'll send you an email with the job's details, okay? You'll see, it's a great way to jumpstart your house flipping career. Don't forget to check your mailbox.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.